Fire. Basira, Basira. Ago!
We are going to Zion. And we are here at last.
When I was born, I was born in the morning. 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 I was born in the Baba God, Baba, you be too much, Baba God, Baba, you be too much, Baba God, Baba, you be too much, Baba God, 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 Nana nyameni ya wakano nebebe mo Ta wuma wusa swabi bonyi ne tutu So my body don't lose God Kan wako ma doye Everybody sing it hallelujah Hallelujah Everybody sing it hallelujah Hallelujah
So we want to ask you on three times, three occasions Whether you want us to collect the item the family has brought to us So we asked him for the first time, you want us to take it?
Yes.
Second time, we've got a lot of people listening. They're all witnesses to this situation. Second time, you want us to take it?
Yes.
And the last time.
Yeah. Yeah.
Couple, may the Lord see you guys through all your trials and tribulations and bless your union. I love you, bro.
Mama is such an amazing lady. I've never met anyone like her. She's just so humble, she's so kind, she's so loving. She just makes me want to love her more and more and more. She's such an amazing person. I have learned so much from her. There's so much more I'm going to learn. I'm just so excited to spend the rest of my life with her.
Simply will fade before you.
When you have this man to be your husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage, will you love me, comfort me, honor me, thank me, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all of this, be faithful to him as long as you both shall labor, if you want to say, I will. Man, will you love this woman? Will you have this woman to be your wife? To live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and care, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall labor?
I will.
God be my helper.
Now we have the exchange of vows. In the name of God.
In the name of God.
I,
Martin Osamensa Ayi.
You.
Take you, Sime Ama Bima Osamensa.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Until we are parted by death. This is my solemn vow. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Lose your hands. What are the rings?
Mama, please.
Bless the rings for us.
As your children, wear this ring as a reminder and a covenant of the vows they have made to each other. We ask that your love will never end in their lives, and the love they have for each other will also not end. They will be an example to young ones like them. We thank you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Amen. I give you this ring as a sign of my vow and love, and all that I am,
and with all that I have.
I honor you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Now that Martin Osamensa Ayi and Shime Ama Bima Mensa have given themselves to each other by solemn vows with the joining of hands and the giving of rings, I, the Reverend Dr. Kwakudi Ajimere, servant of God and representing the government of heaven with authority and power, pronounce that they are husbands and wives in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Amen.
My soul Sunday school girl is now a woman. Congratulations. So I'm presenting the certificate to you on behalf of the government of Ghana and also the kingdom of God that we represent here. In the name of the Father,
Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
We love you. Congratulations.
I am happy to introduce you the newlywed couple in town. Yes, Adwoye. Most blessed. High children, juicy,
Hey. Complicated.
Make kiss.
Change my name to Godi Win. I no more, I don't buy more to Godi Win. They say my market no go sell for Godi Win. And then we say I no go blue for Godi Win. Them my brother, make them try their luck. My God go win, no my God go win, no my Lord go win, no. As you don't pass exam, now God you win. And then we say you no go pass, for God you win. You wake up, see today last song, now God you win. Robbers, they rob, they no see you, brother. They no see you, my sister. Oh, yeah, better fast. Now God you win, no, now God you win. As now your wedding day, now God you win. And he don't tell where you dey find, but God you win. See, we go pop champagne today, God you win. And we go dey dance, 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 cause God you win. Oh, ele, anything you win, now God you win. And if you win election, my brother, God you win. Like if you win the contract, my friend, now God you win. And if you check the countdown, my brother, God you win. And if your market's a little